one's here. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun, good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never.
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggas, any asshole with a buck. A whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah. Wine and women as quick as possible. And remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelotti's and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Thing will go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelotti's think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bombs in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packy was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
Jerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelotti's and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. You put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of the crew. Then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one walks away. Easy, right?
So easy. I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey. And besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when it's done.
Thank you. know what I mean.
Big Tone, did you kick some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
News time, people. And guess what? It ain't gonna be good.
In Algonquin has police on a citywide manhunt.
The daring heist took place at a Bank of Liberty branch in downtown Algonquin earlier. One of the robbers was killed in the raid. He was identified as Michael Keene, a felon from Duke's. A bank customer, computer technician Eugene Reaper, attempted to stop the robbery and was murdered. Authorities are on the lookout for three suspects. In downtown Algonquin, Eric House, Weasel News.
Terror news update. City officials announced yesterday that the West River crossings between Alderney and Algonquin may open as they are struggling to find a threat to keep them closed. A representative from the mayor's office noted, "We all need to get things back to normal."
Officials say 8 million registered sex offenders have accounts on MyRoomOnline.net.
The popular social networking site located at MyRoomOnline.net has politicians pledging to protect children by monitoring the rest of us. Many citizens agree that My Room is awful. The is full of perverts and should be turned off. I've had a My Room page with a picture of me taking a sponge bath, and nobody wants to be my friend. Others love the My Room site.
I have 10,000 My Room friends. They're like my best friends, except they're complete strangers that stalk me. It's so Web 2.0.
Officials indicated if they hear Web 2.0 one more time, they'll smash someone in the face. This is Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
Hard all your life, you can finally afford that sleek convertible, but you're just too dull to get any decent pussy. You're a classic, home of the classics. 97.8 Liberty Rock Radio.
Yeah.
Hansel up his crew real hard. Everyone got taken down. The rest of them should think the Albanian muscle is making a play.
I knew my brother wouldn't put his faith in a bomb.
Man, he had that elbow in the
That's step one of the plan.